normally what happens is wherever the first cases emerged, and in this case, the first cases were identified in Wuhan, China, that's where the studies begin. You start there and you look at what were the exposures of these individuals, you look back in time, you look forward in time to really determine what are the types of activities that those individuals did in terms of travel, in terms of exposure occupationally, in terms of everything that they did in their daily life before they developed symptoms. And then you move from there and you follow the science is what we say. We've done something similar for the first SARS virus in 2003. We did the same thing for the MERS coronavirus in 2012, 2013, where we needed to do these studies at the animal-human interface, we call it. And we basically look at what are the types of exposures that people had to determine where the animal origin came from. So those are where the studies will begin, and that's what will happen with the SARS-CoV-2 virus.